Okay.
So after you clean the meat, now you put the stuff inside, you know, the stuff that whatever you use, you know, any recipe or any grain that you use, just throw away. But first, you clean the meat, every kind of meat. Chicken, fish, meat, pork, whatever, you know. Clean the meat, you know. Vinegar, wine, lemon, with orange. That kind of stuff is good for cleaning the meat. Always clean the meat first. Oh my God, you smell that, Ryan?
Hell yeah.
Smell that.
Woo! Damn.
Look.
Uh-huh.
Johnny Cash walk in the line. Man, should I put hot salt?
A little bit, not too much.
I don't know, because
don't post too much.
Oh, this is a real. Just a little bit, just a little bit.
Let's smell the hot sauce. Yeah, I can smell the hot sauce, bro.
Huh?
The hot sauce, I can smell it.
Like it?
Yeah.
was wine. So next step, you're gonna be missing everything. So the meat is ready. So I'm finishing with the meat, and I'm about to do the pasta.